JP Fluellen here, Titan Real Estate team at Coldwell Banker. And today I'm here to talk to you about how to pick a real estate agent. The number one most important thing you're gonna wanna make sure is that your real estate agent is full-time. The biggest thing about that is that they're going to be dedicating all of their resources and their time towards the attention that you need in order for you to make the right decisions in your real estate choices. So it's really important to have a full-time real estate agent that's always submersed into the real estate, knowing what the market trends are, knowing what's a fair price to pay for a property, and things like that. So that's important. The other important thing is to interview agents more than just the first one that you came in contact with, because you're gonna be in contact with this person for anywhere between 30 to 45, maybe even 60 days. And if you don't have personalities that work well together, it's gonna be a very long, arduous, and stressful process. So you wanna make sure that that person has a personality that works with you. And the last thing is that how are they going to work for you? What is their, if you're listing a property with a real estate agent, what's their marketing process gonna be like? How much are they spending out of their own pocket? Are they just putting a sign out front and then just gonna walk away? So that's just one of those things that you wanna make sure is, what are they gonna actually do for you? So I hope those 3 points help out. I'm JP Fluellen, Titan Real Estate team, and we will catch you on the flip side. Thanks a lot. Hey guys, JP here again. Hope you liked that video. I hope it was helpful. If you want to follow me or subscribe or like, I'm everywhere. You can text me, you can call me, or you can email me. My information's down below. So we will catch you next time.